I need to tweet an MLG guy, actually. He got a job.
Oh, good for him.
Well, you could give two fucks about him. Good for him, fuck him.
Glad that he Jeez. Got a job. Glad that he got a job.
Good lord. Right? I mean, jeez. Savage.
Savages.
Now Andrew's just gonna start lurking the fucking streams.
Dude,
boy, that didn't last long.
He said he didn't text me back after I, sent him, hey, are you...
That was literally
dead?
Like...
Are you, It's if you're not responding to this, I'm assuming that you've been, kidnapped in France. And I finally was like, hey, I'm just gonna, Facebook message his girlfriend.
Did you?
I did. And then he's like, it was 10 minutes after I sent, he's like, please don't do that. And then I just went into him. Just
why the fuck would she find that weird?
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
I wonder if she gave him an ultimatum.
Who knows? But I was like, oh, I sent that message. I'm not gonna let her know anything because you literally made this bed by...
That's weird. Oh, Roji. Mr. Emoji.
Mr. Emoji.
God, it's been so fucking long.
This channel coming back.
Who's ready?
Coming back in a big fuck. We didn't lose any followers.
Well, I mean, if you're not streaming, I would just imagine that nobody cares.
We've gotten followers. This is the longest time since we have had a fucking follow. No, literally, Hitler told me that he likes me and you better than Andrew. Anyways, I was like, fuck you, Andrew.
Well, I mean.
He was wondering where we were too.
Yeah, and I feel like for all of, I mean,
subtle shenanigan nation.
For all the shenanigan nation, I feel sorry that we were gone for a while, but just had some
life,
stuff we had
life,
to do.
Life
kind of got in the way for a little bit, but we should be back for
in a big, big way.
In a big way, we're gonna.
Where the fuck? God.
Well, hello.
My God! It's already
Well, Bigfoot. Already... We got Bigfoot saw us get on Borderlands, and I mean, I'm glad that he's here.
Wait. Oh yeah, we were doing some side quests. I remember.
Yeah, so that we could.
Oh wow! Let's get some of this fucking iridium here.
Yeah, let's do that. I would assume, let's just,
For iridium, fuck. I mean, Jesus. Wow!
What?
You were in
it's
a menu!
Time.
Oh, I was
it's
in the...
time!
Okay. Somebody, who's gonna initiate the travel? Well, I was just
You pulled an Andrew already.
No, I was in the travel. The fast travel menu. I don't know why that
I bet you were!
I bet you I
There's not a car yet.
Too bad.
Good lord, this is just
Lordy
is
Lordy Lord D.
Lord D. So what have you been watching recently?
I've been watching Taboo and Legion.
Oh, and I know what Taboo is. I've heard about Legion though.
It's another FX show it's crazy good.
I feel like FX has a lot of shows that I kind of want to see.
No, you should be watching, to anybody out there, you need to be watching FX shows if you can. They're amazing. I
need to be watching Gambino's show.
Yeah, I mean, that's on FX, but it's not currently available.
Don't break their hearts.
They take their stuff. I mean, there
are ways of acquiring.
There are, yes.
They may
not advocate for any kind of.
No, exactly. They're illegal, and you should not do them. Right, Coop?
Well, I definitely say that, but
I say it too. You hear me right now, on the record. Coming out. Not a liar. This is me coming out hetero. Fucking Michael Scott.
Michael Scott.
Is that gonna blow up there? I don't see how you could ever get hit by that line.
I think that you'd if you jumped off the building.
You'd have to be a clown, though, to get hit by
that. Yeah, I don't know.
Come on, Coop.
Is that a clown question, bro?
Clown car? God, I just don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
We gotta.
Time for wisdom!
Do you watch any TV, Bigfoot? I can feel that he watches anime. It's definitely anime. Finish him off.
Angry.
Finish him
I'm
off.
Angry.
Finish him.
Well done. Well done. Well done.
But no, both, so I mean, FX puts, those shows are, serialized, so I mean, you have to watch every episode.
And then FXX Simpson, FXX Simpson Network, too, is also good.
Yeah.
Simpsons are literally fucking incredible. I just sit there and watch highlight clips all day long. Kill him, Coop!
Hurry! To... I'm not in a good spot to kill anybody.
Hurry, Coop! Kill him! Oh my god, he does. What's your go-to anime? I really don't know any other than like Naruto, Death Note, and fucking And they're actually making that Death Note movie.
Yeah, it's coming out in
Who's playing the lead? I'm like blanking on it right now.
I honestly don't know.
Fuck!
I don't know who's playing. I just saw the little 1 minute teaser that they put out last week.
I know a lot of people are now like reading. Reading the fucking novels. Or watching it, I mean. Oh, I know. I've seen Yu-Gi-Oh! And Pokemon. Does that even count?
I've seen Teen Titans. Does that count?
I don't think that's anime.
It's kind of in that anime style. And
I guess you could probably say, like, maybe Batman Beyond is.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of in that anime style, but I wouldn't say anything. But I was joking about the Teen Titans.
Okay, I thought you were completely ridiculous.
I mean, I guess. I guess you can say whatever you want about it.
Yeah.
I don't know what's.
Do we have any slag weapons?
I don't think so.
I don't know. Thank
you, Bigfoot. No, I just watched the Teen Titans with
Wait, what?
That came out in like
Do we go down here?
I would say go up.
That looks like fucking death.
There's gotta be a way to like.
Oh yeah, there is. There's a way up. I see the ramps. Well, I see them, but I don't.
I see them. I guess.
I can make this jump. Look at that. Whoa! What the? I don't know if it wants you to go up that way. That pushed me off like really fucking fast. Okay. And then you just walk right up. Thanks, Coop. I literally can't get up. It just throws me off.
This is
like Star Wars.
May not end well. Oh, jeez. I'm getting attacked.
Yeah, you just... Oh my god! Was it like a one-hit kill here? Okay, these are really... What the fuck?! Wow, the physics on this is really bad. Oh my god. I'm getting fucked really hard. Made it.
Oh no.
Can you get it?
I am. He is almost dead.
Get him, Coop!
No, to stretch your face for my fingernails! Why did your blood stop swinging its sweet
soul? Let's just fucking blow the fuck out of them.
Open your
lanes
for me.
Alright, I will turn down the game volume for you since it's been been a while since we've
by Hyperion's beard. Check with Tina. Tina,
you fat lord.
Oh god. Coop, that was your fucking movie, man. Wow.
It was, and I'm not gonna say that. I mean, it's not as good.
I literally never heard about it until you talked about it, and you'd like seen it fucking 10 billion times.
Yeah.
We're at like the old church building. In that like extremely small room with the ridiculous dodgeball game. The curtain that you could just abuse.
Yeah.
That room was so good for dodgeball, though.
Oh, dodgeball, yeah. Way better than a...
You remember they had the four colors, and yeah. It was like your team, and of course we were all on separate
Brian
colors.
Brian was just like, Andrew. Brian was always like, I can't put you guys together. I was just
we couldn't even have one of us together. Anytime there was two of us together, it was just ridiculous. I guess the only time would have been for was dodgeball. What you were fucking nuts at that age.
Oh, you know it.
Andrew was so bad.
Yeah, I think I probably got stuck with Andrew most of the time. I feel like I got to even things out.
Yeah, me, you and Austin were pretty solid. I remember wanting to fucking kill Kate Shuddy. You remember how much we all fucking hated him? I mean, we hated him.
Yeah, and he was...
he was a dick. And now he's, like, the nicest dude in the entire world.
I mean, it's the weirdest thing. That usually happens is that you're kind of... I feel like...
But he is, like, really fucking nice.
Yeah. But, I mean, we were all kind of dicks.
Oh, yeah. Austin, well, no, Austin no, was no. Andrew was the only one because he didn't really have a chance to be. I can't ever tell if you're a bad guy or not.
Sorry, I know, I'm like,
your guy looks so fucking bad. I mean, bad guy. Oh, I'm low, behind us, fuck! I'm running back. Gotta get my shit back. Bigfoot, Andy's done what's swimming with us. Sorry, if that's... That's why you watched with us. I'm sorry, but he's gone.
With the wind, yeah, just like Tuesday, gone with the wind.
And it was really hard for us to even get a hold of him to figure out what the fuck is going on.
Yeah.
But I think me and Coop do a pretty good job, honestly. I thought we were more entertaining without him, to be honest. Because he doesn't get any fucking references. So you say one, he just ruins it. But I don't know, it's just me.
Yeah, so.
Sorry.
Sorry if you're an Andy fan, but if you're just a Subtle Shenanigans fan, we will be making content.
Yeah, we just. I just had some life shit, and.
On a more daily basis.
Yeah, for sure.
And we will,
I honestly wouldn't mind probably doing a new game plus for this. I knew Andrew would not.
Blood in the water.
Rocket League videos will be going up. Edited. I mean, not edited, just cut up.
And they'll and also be higher quality because he's not on our team.
And as soon as, as soon as we start a new gameplay.
Yes, you can play with us once we do the new game. I mean, we're, yeah. For the most part, we're just burning through.
Yeah, we're just trying.
We're just doing some of the side stuff. Because we were a little bit under-leveled.
But yeah, and as soon as we start a new game, all of our, just like, everything's going to be on YouTube. Like, so.
Where the fuck is it? Is it up? What are you looking for? I see it. Oh, there's a gun box. Trade request received. Wow, that's just really terrible stuff. Okay.
Yay! Terrible stuff.
Well, I mean, we have used the broken box a few times.
I know.
We're all sitting on like epics and stuff. Wait. The quest glitch? Or is the train coming?
I think the train's coming. I don't know what to expect.
This is not going to be good, Coop. Great job. The train is trapped. Exposing cash vaults. Please load iridium shipment onto the train. Okay.
I don't.
Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes.
Tina, perm your fucking weave. Tina, perm your fucking weave. Oh, shit! I turned that thing again.
Yay!
Oh, no. Oh, there's a lot of money over there. Okay. This shotgun's so fucking
dumb.
Well, he does not want to kill me.
Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements.
Oh, that fucking.
Good job all around.
And now I can't even hit the. The poor soul.
This isn't very many guys, probably.
Probably because we've,
fucking done it so many fucking
times. Yeah.
Well, I say that and then immediately.
There's just gigantic cannons on top of.
Wait, what the fuck? It's a boss! Because now we've done it.
Oh, we've done it now.
Good fuck. Is there another one? Yeah, let me get the cannon down. I can't. I vanish. Well, I kind of fucked you with that one.
I was enjoying that!
Ah!
Yay, money!
Even that much? That was decent, though.
I have no idea, but.
Much? We started at like 41k?
We did not have that much. I don't think. I don't know.
It was around 40k.
Because I only had like 13.
13 what?
K. For monies.
I thought we share the money.
We sort of share the money, and then we sort of don't share the money. It's what I've.
You only have 13K?
At least that's what it said. Maybe that's how much I, like, picked up.
Oh, I bet that's how much you picked up. No? Because we would have had more than what we have. Or what I say it has. Yeah, yes, see it. We got the fourth weapon slot too, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. I think so.
Yeah.
Now, see,
been like a fucking.
I've only got 21,000.
You have how much?
21,000.
Wow. I'm not sure how the whole money system works.
Yeah, I'm not sure how it works either, because I feel like sometimes it shares and sometimes it.
I mean, I can always just get the
I don't really care.
Stay still. What are you doing to me?
Is there a guy above me? No, it's a flag.
But there's guys behind.
Get him, Coop. Take them away, toys.
Take them away, boys.
Or bake them away, toys.
Bake them away, toys!
Oh yeah, get wrecked. Ah, they just keep spawning!
I know, like, what's going on here?
What the crap?
Give me your damn loot.
There's another fucking Goliath. He's raging. He is not happy.
Come on, jump! Woo! Yeah!
Get him, Coop. You got him. There you go.
I do. I do got it. Calculated.
Good lord, that felt like a...
That was more a money long on the time. Made a little
more money up him there.
I know. I don't know how to get up there.
We can't miss any money. Let's just spend the rest of the stream just trying to get this money.
I picked up some.
Oh, we got it all but that one. Oh, I could have got it. Okay.
Dang it. It's all right. But yeah, big plans for some shenanigans.
Yeah, and, yeah. When we do New Game Plus, you should try to like have a character near our level so you can play with us. So I'm totally down for that.
Totally down.
And especially with him being out now, like, I mean, we should be able to do a lot more with viewers.
Yeah.
4v4 Rocket League, I'm sorry, is just not fucking fun at all for me.
Yeah, like, or just so even hard. It's
even 3v3 gets
3v3 gets tough. Or just doing chaos with, you know. But I think
chaos is okay for me.
Chaos can, well, I mean, that's 4v4. But
oh, I was thinking of
but
Rumble.
I mean, yeah, we can do Rumble.
I can take Rumble, yeah.
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else.
I can't remember MLG guy I want to play Russ, which I'm down for. I trust him a lot.
Lovely.
Yeah, we can play Rust. We have not been on. We'll have to find a server.
Another good server. Yeah. It's so hard.
Because literally, we find something and we're always so
It's like really, it's really great too, and then the next
it's
like the most popular server in the entire fucking game.
Yep.
Oh yeah, I leveled up.
So did I.
Do I have another badass? Oh, I do, yeah! Woo! Recoil reduction. I know, like, that's fucked up for the money to do that. I mean, that's just not fucking right. Yeah, like, it's like the loot in this game all the time. Like, you kill someone, the loot just fucking goes haywire. This is decent XP. Let me look if there's any.
Yeah, we'll try it. We'll be around 33, or we will make sure that we're around 33. How about we say that? That's only
a boot.
And then yeah, we'll start one with you. You'll get in on the.
It would be nice if we could find like
on the chat, on the voice chat. Yeah.
To be honest.
I would love to run a full squad.
Right. Find and kill Shorty the Midget. Well, this is our level.
Squad goals. Just have 4 people play Borderlands 2.
Squad goals.
Real low squad goals.
Oh, fuck! I was going to look at chat. Ugh.
But yeah, I think we're going to be, now that everything's kind of settled down, content-wise, we're going to be trying to do obviously the gaming every night, but adding we always talk about the podcast. We're gonna try to get that
we
in.
We need
and
to
then
sit down and talk about it, you and Jordan, because I personally, like we were talking about it before, if you're gonna do like just news of the week, I think it's just best if it's just you, because I just really don't.
Yeah,
not
yeah,
a lot
I
know,
well, I was trying to get.
Because I'd like for us to talk about.
I mean, a yeah, we'll talk about it. We can talk about stuff. That's what I say. Because I was like, I don't know what we. Whenever we started, and I was like, I don't know what we want to do. And then
I thought, like, I really do think Andrew would have been good for a podcast. We could write at the end of the day. I mean, I still don't like it because I still think it makes him look like a fucking idiot. But
he would have been. He would have been good for the.
Yeah, I don't even think he cares, honestly.
For the news.
Yeah, he would have been good for that.
Well,
to be the one that posts.
My words would have, coming out of his mouth would have been good. Because that's literally what it would have been. I would have been writing headlines for him, and then...
Literally just write him a fucking script.
But that's not going to be happening.
Bigfoot doesn't matter that we're not going to do a lot of the side quests. I guess it kind of doesn't, because the XP really...
That is nice about this.
I've noticed it. So you... Yeah, like, Not doing the side quest really isn't that bad. Fuck, man. Oh, I thought I got in the barrel seat.
Do a barrel roll!
Oh, yeah! Oh, nice shot. Hell of a shot. Hey, which one do we fucking go to?
Great shot, my lord. I think you can. It doesn't matter which one you go to. It's just.
Oh, wait! I forgot you can go in with the car.
Yeah.
I'm so rusty! Rusty Racer. Rusty Racer, rip. Rip Rusty Racer.
Rusty Buck.
Never again.
Salty Spittoon.
Good lord. Looking destroyed. Time to go fast.
We gotta go fast.
Oh god, I'm remembering the time where we went upside down and we literally just fucking died. Is it?
Did we die? Or are we just
Yeah, you remember dead? It just immediately killed us. It is over here. This is awkward. Suicidal! You have fun doing that,
kid. I will, I mean, it's.
It's one XP per. Oh god, it's the fucking rock guys. I think it.
The rock guys. Is there a fast travel? There's gotta be a fast travel around here.
Is it over there?
Yeah, there's a fast travel.
That's a good point. But. I think we'll probably maybe just do this one, and we'll just keep going.
Wait, what the heck? This is where it told me to go, and it's...
Fucking Coop, man. Fucking clown.
I want to check the map, because I feel like we literally just...
We've been bamboozled. Which one are we even fucking doing? It could have changed the quest.
This is... I mean... Which... Are we finding Shorty? That's the one I've got.
What? Okay, well, let's do a different one.
Yeah.
Okay.